And rip. We're doing a half case mini comb. Here we go, guys. Here is the owners of each team. Good luck. We're gonna need to pick a side since this is a fresh case. Cut. Alright, do you guys want to do the right or left? First to two votes is the half we will break tonight. I got one left. And two lefts. Alright, we're doing left. Right will go off on Wednesday night. Again, if you guys could click the heart down below my finger where I'm pointing. It's a little follow heart. Gets us a little more recognition on here. More people in the room for breaks and such. We also have a Twitter you guys can follow us on. It's just 702 Breakers, at 702 Breakers. I don't think there's any underscores or anything. Alright, so we're doing all six of these. Let me pick two people. There we go. We got Juju Baby and Sven. Good luck here in the mini chrome football, guys. Last time I broke this, I pulled some amazing stuff. So let's see if we can keep that up. Empty box. Gonna open up some packs for a little while first, of course. Hey, can you throw a movie on for him or something? So they're gonna probably get pretty bored. Theo got his bears. I had to check that real quick. Theo got his bears. It's bound to be a bear's head, though. At least the Langford. What? Peyton and Logan were currently. Yeah. Alright, guys. Here we go. Good luck. Let's pull something nice. Usually the numbered cards are backwards in this, so Amir Abdullah, Melvin Gordon, Like, here's one I can see right here. It's out of 99. Those are usually camos. And I'm correct. Lorenzo Maldi for Theo Kitty. That is number 83 of 99. For the JETS Jets. Camo Fractor. See another one of those pulsating things. This one is DeMarco Murray. And that is number 25 of 25. 25 of 25 for the Eagles. That is also Theo Kitty.
Yeah. Come on here.
I'm telling him to be quiet. Super rookie Sean Mannion. We got Demaryius Thomas. We got a refractor of Big Ben. We got Kevin White. Oh, this is backwards, but it's Terry Bradshaw. So this is a short print. Usually a Big Ben, I believe. Terry Bradshaw goes to BC Cards. This is a short print variation. And I believe, again, I believe it's for Big Ben. we got base. Baby card, super rookie DGB. Eddie, big country gold, man. Sepia is Devin Funchess. You usually get two of these a box, and they're not numbered in mini chrome. That goes to Tolly Heat, Toilet Heat, a.k.a. All right. Next, last pile should have our auto. We got John Elway die cut, baby die cut. Deontay Greenberry. And super rookie of Kevin White for the Bears. We got our other Sepia. Usually two a box. This one is Jordan Matthews for Theo. Refractor is Melvin. Pulsar. Again, not numbered on the Pulsars. Shane Ray for the Denver Broncos. That goes out to Am Can. Not numbered. And here's a backwards card coming up. And it is out of 25. 14 of 25. A black auto of Alex Carter. Black refractor auto. 14 of 25 for the Detroit Lions. Theo Kitty gets Alex Carter out of 25. Not too familiar with Alex Carter. He's a cornerback for the Lions. Cornerback. And super rookie Tyler Lockett. Cooper's two heads and base. So a black refractor auto of Alex Carter.
Who?
Who? It's just Alex Carter, you know. I don't know much about him, but I don't watch the Lions too often, so I didn't really have any Lions on my fantasy team. He is a cornerback.
Cornerback.
Whether he plays or not, I don't know. See if I can see what round he was. He was their third round draft pick for the Lions. Alex Carter. Okie dokie. We start off with Gronk. Jay, and we got a backwards card. See, it is 59/99. It's gonna be a camo fracture of somebody. It is Josh Harper for the Oakland Raiders. Theo gets a 59/99 Josh Harper for the Raiders. Kevin White for the Bears. 18/50. Refractor for Theo. Kitty! What number is he? 13? Yeah. 18/50 refracting. there's our boy. Super rookie Tyler Lockett. Die cut is on the 50. Marshall Faulk for the Rams. Got a Big Ben Koyak. Super Rookie Yeldon. We got another backwards card coming up. And it is not number, which usually can mean auto. And it is. It's our boy. Trey McBride for the Tennessee Titans. Precious Princess. Not numbered. We got him in Big Chrome. Now we got him in Baby Chrome. This is a Trey McBride type of night. Super rookie of Brett Hundo. Fractor Forte. Got a backwards card coming up. Not numbered. Not sure what this will be. Ah, it's the photo variation of Aaron Rodgers. It's actually Brett Favre. So there's the photo variation. TSPUD. Getting Brett Favre photo variation. And keep on rolling. Jameson Crowder. Last pile. We got Jordy. Super Rookie Leonard, Devin, Sepia, Beckham, Sepia, Fractor PJ, Pulsar is Jesse James for the Steelers, which is BC Cards. John Elway, Benjamin, and Winston Sepia. That's for Theo Kitty. Winston! We got him. Now we need the ink on it. I like Favre. I don't want to fall asleep on you, Theo. Wish chat. I'll pass that when I start opening Mini Chrome. They're like, oh, it's Baby Chrome? Yeah, it's time for a nap. Time for a quick nap. Then I'll be back for Bowman Draft. They all got real shy, real fast. See a super mini. That'd be cool if they would see a super baby car.
Oh, a super fractor mini. Have we never seen one?
Not a mini one. I've seen them in regular chrome. I've never seen them in mini chrome. I've seen a baby printing plate. I got one for Theo. It was pretty gosh darn cute. Pretty gosh darn cute. I'm still here, just hitting some Boom Beach. See, I should only stay in chat and not bid on Triple Two. I missed two I wanted by Blabbing. Alright guys, here we go, good luck. So this is box three, I believe. Fractor of Max Williams. We already got a backwards one coming up. And it is numbered 13 of 15. It is a David Johnson black refractor. That's probably a pretty nice one, Theo. 13 of only 15. That'd probably be a good one right now. All right, let's keep on rolling. Josh Harper, Super Rookie Nelson, and Bryce Petty Eddie. TJ Yeldon. 13 of 99. I know, I wish it had ink on it though. That'd have been even nicer. Rob Gronkowski, camo fractor for Theo. 99. And we keep on rolling. Refractor Jay Cutler. Super rookie of Duke Johnson. Randall Cobb and Bo Wallace. I noticed with Mini Chrome that auto's always on the bottom. Oh, I think I got the mini. It's gonna be auto. Suggs. No, that's not super fractor. What am I saying? Jay Cutler for the Bears. Sapia. Pulsar is Devonta Freeman for the Falcons. And that goes out to Forrest Gumpston. And here is the auto, and it is 12 of 25. And it is Big Ben Koyak. Black Refractor Auto. Precious Princess. Getting that one. 12 of 25. And we got Balaki, the other quarterback for that team. She's kicking ass. Super rookie. John Reagan's die cut. And Winston, super rookie. Sapia, Andres Pete. Another Winston. Matt Ryan, old school, and Nelson Aguilar. Oh no, we gotta go back to Sven's side. So we got a Big Ben Koyak. Where's the rookie premier guys at? Or where are the veterans at? Gotta be one. Or two. Or maybe all three. Come on. Empty box. I've seen enough Big Ben Koyak autos in my life. I think I'm set. Mm-hmm. I think I'm set in that area. Just saying. He may be a stud someday, but I think I'm good. I think I need to see him anymore. No way.
What?
I cannot. I'm not gonna say anything, but holy crap. I know it's autoed, and wow. You'll see.
But
how can we open Mini Chrome? We get crap. And then I open this, six boxes, and I end up pulling something this crazy. At least my buddy's gonna get it. One of my buddies. Yeah. I'm not gonna say because that'll give it away.
Is it one of those three games?
It's not a super. I will say that. And it's not a rookie. That's a hell of a card. And
I don't think he's maybe is it a vet or is it a rookie?
It's a veteran. I think we got the diamond box too at the same point. We'll get to it. I gotta go through these first because we got a diamond box. Eddie Goldman. Le'Veon Bell. Diamond. Lots of diamonds. Melvin Gordon diamond. CJ Spiller. Diamond. Levi Norwood, Sapia, Sammy Coates, diamond. It'll be in the next spot. Travis Kelce, diamond. I need to do more mini chrome because the stuff that comes out of this is unfreaking believable. And I don't know why people don't. This should be like one of the most expensive products. Owamagambi, diamond. It better be autoed. I'm gonna be pissed if it ain't autoed. Gronk, diamond. What is that?
I don't know.
It's a weird noise. Hey, can everyone still see me? My computer made a noise. I want to make sure.
It made a doop, 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 doop.
Okay. Vince Mailey, diamond. Out of 85/99. Mario Williams, camo. That is Theo Kitty, right? Yeah, Theo Kitty with Mario. And a diamond, Luke Kuechly. I believe it's going to be in this pile right here.
Let me see the pile behind it a little bit.
The what?
Like raise it just a little bit and see the pile behind it. I don't know. It might. It's going to be kind of close, probably.
What is?
Hmm? Well, which pile is in?
No, it's in this pile. I know it is. I can see it. Max Williams, diamond. Diamond Steve Smith Sr. I'm telling you, I'm going to start doing more mini chrome just for the fact of what comes out of it. And I can only do it in breaks. Only in breaks. JJ Watt, diamond. Pulsar, Rashad Green. Diamond, Tevin Coleman. All right, you guys ready? You guys ready? How about a Dan Marino Super Fractor 1/1 auto?
Holy shit.
I'm going to be honest. I didn't know this was a Super Fractor until I just turned it over.
You said it wasn't a Super
Fractor. I could have sworn I saw 4 or 5. Holy BOOM! If that isn't, we said we wanted to see a mini Super Fractor. How about a Dan Marino auto of one? That goes out to Golden Apples. Golden Apples.
Who is Golden Apples?
He's one of my Hawaii friends. 1/1. Yep, that's me, Golden Apples. Wow, I gotta one touch that.
Here, I'll try to find. Do we have anything to buy?
I think I used my last one. But
I have a 180 and a 180. And I don't know these two are out. These are on the
reach. I got one right here.
Oh,
yeah. Yeah, he's not here right now, I don't think. Theo was right. I was looking over to see if he was in the room. I thought he was, but is he doing good this year or something?
Normal chrome one is asking 5K.
Yeah, Matt's saying that's worth about 4 grand. Matt's very good at pricing.
Roger Rogers says 5 to 6. What is Theo talking about?
People in hell.
Or no, I know what he's going to say. I know what he's going to say. He's going to say, people in hell want ice water too, or, but.
Oh, he's saying you're green. I wouldn't be shocked if it pulls at least a G.
How does that go with you? People in hell want ice water too, but
they,
I don't remember those.
They will never get it.
Oh yeah, he is asking 5 grand. That's the regular size.
He actually has 22 watchers on it, too. That means it's pretty close to the accurate price point. When you can get that many watchers, you're close. I would guess this one's probably, if I had to say, I'd say 1,000 to 2,000. That's my guess. Yeah, I think 262 is pretty close. I think 1,200 to 1,500 is what it'll end up going for. Yeah, Marino's a lot bigger.
He's up there.
Than Drew Brees.
He's up there with, like, Elway.
Yeah. Actually, he might be still better than Elway.
I guess. I don't know. Do the Dolphins really have, like,
so, yeah,
a market?
I have to put it in a sleeve in these one touches since it's mini golden. So if you're wondering why there's a sleeve, I have to sleeve him in there so he doesn't move around. But you got a 1/1 Dan Marino auto.
Is he in the room now?
No, but when he watches this, he's gonna shit his pants.
He's gonna piss himself.
That makes you a lifer now, Golden Apples. You're already kind of a lifer, but.
A two-touch?
Yeah, that's still an amazing card. Wow. My guess is 1,000 to 2 grand. That's my guess. I have no idea. It's whatever someone is willing to pay for it.
Well, Theo makes a point. It's a chrome, and it's the last year of chrome.
Yeah, maybe a grand. Yeah, like I said, I think he'll end up getting, if he sells it, he may keep it. He won it for, I think he got that spot for about $16, Cody. I think he got $16. So, I'm pretty sure he's good with a grand. Yeah, he
wins the night
100 times his money or something. I mean, he kills
1,000 times his money, pretty much, damn near close.
All right, let's keep. Oh, I don't know if I can top that. Frank Gore, Michael Bennett. These are diamonds, by the way, these names. I'm kind of shooken up. Emmanuel Sanders.
262, Toby will work on invoices after he's done with Mini Chrome.
Yeah, I gotta finish this break because I'm just one man. Usually I have another guy, my brother. But he's off on Sunday, so it's just
and
me.
I don't know how to do it.
And Serena don't know how to do them, so. We got a Ronnie Lott short print for the 49ers. That's Logic Boy. That is the photo variation for, I think, Patrick Willis. Bobby Wags, Diamond. Dominic Brown, Diamond. And in the last case I broke of Mini Chrome, I got the out of 5 Steve Young and the out of 5 Deion Sanders autos in a half case. And then in the other half, I had a Mariota out of 35 and a Matt Jones out of 10. So I don't know why people don't love Mini Chrome, because the autos you can get are nuts. CJ, Deontay Greenberry. We're gonna go back to World Wrestling Heritage again. Sven pulled out that Dan Marino for us, and these hands. Your Dan Marino is owed to Sven, and these hands, courtesy of these hands. Andrew's gonna shit when he sees that. And I bet you Pops is watching. Yeah, that was a Beckham Sepia, yeah. Somewhere. There he is. Sepia Beckham. Sorry, I'm a little rattled. Try to calm down. That's not even my card, so you can only imagine how he's gonna feel when he sees this video. He's usually in the room. Usually always hanging out with us, but yeah, he must be busy tonight with the holidays and stuff. All I saw was a backwards, like, 60th anniversary, whatever those veterans are, and I was like, dude, did I really get a veteran auto? And then I saw who it was. And I could have sworn I saw 4 or 5, but then it changed into a,
it said, nope,
even there. It said, no, you're gonna get a 101. It changed in the pile really quick. They pulled some nice stuff today. They pulled that Bryce Harper out of Strata. Pulled the 101 Dan Marino out of this. We pulled a Mariota out of 49 out of Playbook. They pulled two nice Mark McGuire. That tribute was sick. That tribute had a sick Willie Mays, the two McGuires, and the out of 10 Pujols auto. Courtesy of these hands. Still got two breaks to go after this mini chrome too. But Bowman draft is hard. That is a hard one to Bowman in, but I will try my best. What the heck is that? Is that just one of those? Yeah, that's just one of those base cards. Never mind. I thought it looked like cardboard. I was like, what the? Second half of Mini Chrome. Anything's possible with Mini Chrome. Going off Wednesday. I didn't have any more Mini Chrome in the schedule. I think I'm going to pop some in there. I think I'm going to pop some on in there. Because I can't. I washed them. Yeah, I washed them after I ate my waffles. Because I had syrup on them earlier. I had some waffles for dinner.
I made waffles.
Marcus Peters, Sepia. I'm gonna try and boom it again, guys. I hope I can. Greater Fractor, Wamagambi for the Giants. Usually the greens are backwards. I'm not sure when that one was, but Super Rookie Todd Gurley and base. Okay, well, I'm going to need another card because I think that's the auto back there. Alright, we got a backwards card here, guys, and it is 20 of 99. We got Cedric Bowie for the Cincinnati Bengals. That's 04 trip. 04 trip. We got one of these. Terrell Davis refracting. 37 of 50. 60th anniversary. Stop. For the Broncos, Am canned. Refractor Mike Davis. Pulsar is Carl Davis for the Baltimore Ravens. And we got a Big Daddy Clive Walford autograph for Theo Kitty. Not quite Cooper. Big Daddy Clive! Big Daddy Clive Walford. Alright. Back to reality. Dez Bryant. Sepia Latavius Murray for the Raiders. Refractor Michael Bennett. Refractor Patrick Willis. Step on my digs. Devontae Parker. That was photo variation. I guess not, because it'd be backwards, right? We got 7 of 10. So this is going to be a gold refractor. Somebody. DeJuan Smith. Juana Man. Going to the Colts. Logic Boy. 7 of 10. DeJuan Smith. Quarterback, round 3 for the Colts. And you want to chocolate chip ice cream, remember? Did you finish all your chocolate chip? Super Rookie Devin Smith. Super Rookie of Petty Eddie Eddie. Alright, back to Sven, who brought us the 101. Sven said, I am not done. Do not count me out. Ever. Never, ever. Empty box. Last box mojo, and then we jump into Bowman draft, and then we finish up with Triple Threats football. Act like normal, Frank. Just robotic. One of one, Dan Marino. It's a nice card.
Moving on.
Moving on. Bo Wallace is sepia. Terry Bradshaw is die-cutted. Super rookie Jay Lang. And a green refractor of You Got Melee'd. Stop having fun. Stop having fun, please. Take a breath and just shut up and break. We got a backwards card. 2 of 99. It's gonna be a camo fracta. Antonio Brown. For the Pittsburgh Steelers, BC Cards, getting Antonio Brown. Winston, refracting Jordan Matthews. Super rookie, Amir Abdullah. Clay Matthews, Sepia, Big Dick Sherman. Big Dick Sherman, Sepia. And a refractor of Shady McCoy. Eli Harold Pulsar is Teddy. Teddy, Eddie, Eddie for the Vikes. Jay Lang. And out of 50, 29 of 50. Ready? Boom! Big Leonard Williams. Lovely Leonard Williams. BCA Auto. For the Jets, Theo Kitty. Getting my boy Lovely Leonard. Pinky Pink Pink Auto. Lovely Leonard. Super rookie David Johnson. Fractor Kevin White. Bryce Petty Eddie. And another backwards card out of 15. 12 of 15. It is Joik Bell for the Lions. Theo Kitty. 12 of 15. Black refracting. And I believe the rest is going to be base. Super rookie David Cobb, Tyler Croft. What a break.